All right, well, this thing hasn't been fired up since I brought her home from the shop. Got some screws I gotta do away with here. Drop that down there. I know the first thing I gotta do, I'm gonna roll the window down. First thing I gotta do is shoot some ether into the breather, because I got a bad accelerator pump. Oh, my battery's gone. Where did I put my battery? Okay, hold on. Okay, I don't remember doing it, but I put it in the skid loader. Alright. Let's see if she'll fire. Let's just get rid of that breather. Put it down the throat. Really? All right, now it'll fire.
there she is. Man, look at the pollen on this thing. Look at that windshield. Need to get a vinyl top put on. I need to do lower quarters. Do a freshen up. She might not be the prettiest thing right now, but man, I love this car. All right, let's get some soap suds going. Well, I didn't give it a new paint job, but it does look a lot better for a quick wash. One day soon, she'll get a paint job.
Forever. about the old car is you can actually get in the trunk and you'll work.
I went to that show.
Guys. We'll be right back.
Yeah, I need to start going to car shows again so I can start doing this again. And y'all seen this one earlier. Never seen that one before. He's been around a few times, it looks like. I'd even fit in this thing. About like that Metropolitan down there. It's tiny. Dad just pulled in the 39. And here's Dad's 39. Needs a bath. This car, when he got this, Dad and my brother went and picked this car up by hand and loaded all the pieces in the shop's box truck. Every piece of this was carried by hand and put in that truck. Right here's the door handle. Suicide doors. Power rumble seat. Still got some finishing to do, but it's on the road. That's what counts. All right, well, I'm gonna get out of here.